Hello, you guys. Merry Christmas. So we are going to be learning a new Christmas carol today. It is from this lovely book, as you know, A Fiddling Christmas by Mel Bay. You can get it on Amazon. I have it linked below for you. And we're going to look at God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. This is also a very simple song. It's in E minor. So, and it's also on, let's see, it's mostly on the D string. There's a little bit on the A string in E minor. We are going to be in this hand pattern on the D string and in this hand pattern on the A string. All right. E minor is just the opposite of G major. It's the, you can think of G major as the daytime and E minor as the nighttime. So it's got a, you know, a little bit different feel for those of you that are familiar with God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. It's a little more somber and everything. So anyway, it sounds like this. One, two, three. Wonderful holiday season, and I will see you all very soon. All right. Lots of love.